Gigi has been your companion in the classroom since 1997, growing and evolving as our research progressed. Here at Mind Research Institute, it's our mission to ensure that all students are mathematically equipped to solve the world's most challenging problems, and we can't do that by ourselves. Over the past 4 years, we have loved spending more than 600 hours interviewing educators, teachers, and students across the country to see how we can improve ST math. Because of your feedback, we made amazing enhancements like signing out with one click, automatic progress saving, adding students easier with an invite code, and got ST math off flash. We also tapped into our research, putting more control of the learning in students' hands. Now students are pausing animation, replaying the feedback, annotating on their screens, and feeling the joy of learning at home and in the classroom. Distance learning is challenging our students more than ever before, but the new assignments feature allows teachers to easily align ST math to what they're teaching in their core curriculum. They can assign content from any grade level to individuals or the whole class. You may have wondered where the progress metric was. We have heard your feedback loud and clear, and we brought this metric back. It is now in your educator experience. Going forward, you can use percent progress alongside metrics for puzzles and minutes to determine not just how far along your students are in the overall journey, but also how much learning is happening. Our new reports allow teachers to quickly see these metrics for this week, last week, and on average, providing insights into productivity. We also added more customization options so you can find exactly what you need with features like the sorting menu. Choose from weekly metrics to this year's totals, or display which students have alerts or who are on custom curriculums. In the usage tab, you'll see productivity metrics, which you can view by minutes, puzzles or puzzles per minute, totals for the year, sign-in data for the year, and sign-in data for each day and week. We are constantly learning and improving, and it's your feedback that makes the biggest difference. Join us on Facebook to take part in the conversation or email us directly at feedback@stmath.com.